My old man was a good old man, skilled in the moulding trade. In the blasting heat of the Carron foundry, my old man was made. Down on his knees in a bed of sand, he wore his trade like a company brand. He was one of the Cyclops smoky band, that was my old man. Wasn't really old, it was just that I was young, and anyone more than 12 years old seemed halfway to the tomb. He was loyal to his workmates all his life, gave his pay packet to his wife, had a few jars on a Saturday night, that was my old man. My old man was a union. Fought hard all his days. He understood the system and was wise to the bossy's ways. He said, if you want what's yours by right, you have to struggle with all your might. They'll rob you blind if you don't fight, son. That was my old man. My old man was a proud old man at home on the foundry floor, until the day they paid him off and showed him to the door. Gave him his carts at times or slack, and we have a machine that can learn the knack of doing your job, so don't come back. The end of my old man. Was 51, what was he to do? A craftsman moulder on the dole in 1932. He felt that he'd given all he had to give, so he did what thousands of others did. Abandoned hope and the will to live, they killed him, my old man. Is dead and gone, and I am your old man. Take some advice from me, my son, and fight back while you can. Keep your eye on the man with the silicon chip, keep a hold of your job with a good firm grip. But if you don't, you'll have had your chip, son, just like my old. A good old man, skilled in the moulding trade. In the blasting heat of the Carron foundry, my old man was made. Down on his knees in a bed of sand, he wore his trade like a company brand. He was one of the Cyclops smoky band. That was my old man.